event jam-packed with big names and a vice presidential nominee firing back at President Trump, saying she's ready to fight. Kristen Welker now with a preview.
Tonight, as Democrats gear up for this week's unprecedented, mostly virtual Democratic National Convention, all eyes are on the history-making